Hey there all craft beer lovers. Yeah, it's time for another beer review, and we have another, I think guys, a solid beer on the table. We are once again returning to one of my favorite breweries, Stig Bergets Bryggeri, Stig Bergets Brewery on Gothenburg in Sweden, taking a look at their newly released Bootsy Imperial IPA, coming in at 8.5% ABV in this absolutely gorgeous looking can. Gorgeous looking, I have to say. I just love that cartoonish artwork. What does it say there? Yeah, a little bit of address there. 8.5% ABV, unfiltered, unpasteurized, contains malt, wheats, and oats, and yeast, and that's it, guys. Bootsy Imperial IPA. Let's give it a pop. See what we have then. One of my absolute favorite breweries in the world, basically. And the beer is going out. So, what can I say, guys? It's one of my personal favorites, Stig Bergets. They're doing some awesome beers. And let me tell you, I don't know anyone at Stig Bergets. I'm not paid by them. I have never met anyone at the brewery, but I love their beers. Extraordinary beers overall. Although I have encountered some beers that are a little bit so-so, but mostly they are very, very well executed. Very, very lovely craft beer. One of the best craft beer brewers in the world, actually, I would say, in my humble opinion. There you go. What do we have, guys? Slightly more than two fingers worth of a very bright head, white bright head, small bubbles bursting on top over there. It looks very, very nice. Look at that, guys. Can't see through it. Very, very hazy, golden, dark golden color. Yeah, it looks magnificent. Yeah. Let's get the aroma then. Yeah, bitter orange. Pine. That's what I'm getting, guys. Two things, basically. Bitter orange and pine. Resinous pine there and bitter orange. Smells nice. So, it's all in the taste. Let's dive in, guys. See what we get. Bootsy. Cheers. Ooh, that's an Imperial IPA for sure, I have to say. Ooh, my goodness me. Super resinous. Oh my goodness me, that's one of the most resinous beer I've ever tried, actually. Oh, sticky, resinous, super hoppy, full on hoppiness. Full on bitter aftertaste. I mean, it's a smack on the mouth, bitch slap in the face, basically. Oh my goodness me. But I mean, it's a lovely bitch slap. You have to go for another one, right? So, lot of bitter orange. Bitter hops, resinous hops, sticky resinous hops. Touch of sweetness, but ever so slightly a touch of honey sweetness in there. But it's ever so slight, guys, ever so slight. To be fair, it's very, 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 very resinous, very, very hop dominated, super hoppy. If you like your double IPAs, your Imperial IPA, or as it's called, IIIPA, or IIIPA, Imperial IPA, that is, of course, 8.5%. You don't notice the alcohol, no alcohol whatsoever, since it's very much a danger beer. Let's go for a final sip then. Yeah. Yeah. Want a monster beer? It's a monster of a beer. Super bitter, super hoppy, resinous, sticky, bitter orange in abundance, bitterness galore. Very, very sticky, bit of sweetness, but it's very, very quickly dissipating. And you're left with that massive hop aroma and taste. For me, guys, 4 out of 5. Very well made beer. No hint of those 8.5%. Massive beer. But if you like massive beers, this will do the trick. Bootsy Imperial IPA, 8.5%. Stegmaets Bryggeri. That was everything I had for today. 4 out of 5. Thumb me up if you liked the review. Thanks for watching.